Did you know in X-Men The Last Stand, the death of Cyclops was actually based around James Marsden's availability? The studio had always planned on killing him off, but due to Marsden's commitment to filming Superman Returns, the timing had to be reworked. Originally, they had considered killing him off-screen, but Simon and Zak decided that he had to be seen getting killed by Jean so it could emphasize their relationship.